I have a new editor now. This is so cool. Like, amazing. Expect videos with this thing.